Welcome back to the channel, guys. It's time for another high card episode reaction. It's going to be on episode 18. Here we go. Who's that? Oh, okay. Skip the intro. Hold your hand. The ace card. She was a lot more helpful than she thinks she was. For what? Yep. Bro. Oh, wow. What? Not really. You're like, this is going to be good for you too. Bruh. As my fat ass eats chips. Magic Rose. Does he even want help? Uh-oh. Checkpoints. Oh. She has glue hands? And off the go. Bruh, the food's already ordered. Bruh. Uh-oh. That is best clothes. Dang. The waiter Bruh, what the heck? Oh, okay, that part. I thought the part of someone coming to help her. That's not true. No one's gonna come and help. Dang. Oh, dang. No words. Whoa. Uh-oh. What is her ability? Yeah. Oh, dang. Bruh. She was being abused. Oh. Oh. Dang, what the heck? So she can be touched, but she can't touch people? I still don't understand her power completely. Oh. Okay. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh. Ding. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh, came off. Oh, stupid lady. She's still playing with the card because her arm is still transformed. Oh, whoa. Dang. Cycles out. She's like, dang, dude. Dang. Just knocked her out. Yeah, she just knocked her out. I guess. ありがとう。 She didn't say thank you to her other self. Come on, Jekyll and Hyde. Oh no. Oh shoot, she's in trouble now. The police are just, they're against everyone now, which is, I mean, makes sense. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you haven't done so by now, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time. Like always, don't be strangers. See you guys.